That was rude. That hurt. God damn it. How do we get out of here? This is a problem.
Just give me a sign. Anything.
Jill to Brad. Can you hear me? Shit. It's broken.
Yeah, hang on a second. Just hang out. This is easy, I think. Yeah, I'm not climbing the mountain. And in this one, there's three difficulty modes. Three default difficulty modes. You have the mountain, which I think is technically normal. Then you have one below that, and then one below that. So easy and very easy. I'm playing on easy. And to me, how did I get behind that? Oh, I'm not behind it, but I'm glitching through it. That is terrifying. But comparatively, normal in this game is, like, advanced for the original. Going by damage and item placement and enemy placement. This is pretty much the beginning of my day, Grim Reaper. Enter the guardhouse. Howdy, Atreignus. okay, what am I dealing with here? Annoying sharks, because I'm that new pressure puzzle, which I don't remember how to complete. Alright, those guys. And zombies. And Plan 42, but Plan 42 is inconsequential. If I had the diction for audiobooks, I would do it in a heartbeat, but I don't. Granted, that sort of thing can be acquired through experience and practice. And I intend to, because voice acting. But audiobooks take a lot of work. A lot of work. I guess I'll save. I might as well. And I still have the ink ribbons, goddammit. I'm not killing any zombies because they come back if I don't decapitate them or burn them. So instead of doing that, I'm just saving the ammo. Me reading Game of Thrones, or just any of the Song of Ice and Fire books, would consist of me saying, "Danny does something stupid." The end. Take it easy, anarchist. I don't know which is which. My sub button is broken. I see, so Twitch is doing a thing. How many are in here? I forget. God damn it. I guess there isn't any thing here now. I found myself resorting back to the classic controls because of the camera angle switches. Howdy, Zeeks. Thank you. Howdy, Arivir. Arivir, I don't know how to say that.
Wasn't part of our deal.
Like I said,
but it's not necessary to destroy stars.
Don't be hard-bound.
What about my family?
Take it easy, Dana.
Jill!
Barry, I heard someone talking.
Oh, you heard. I think age is starting to take its toll. Talking to myself is becoming a bad habit.
Talking to yourself? You all right? What's gotten into you?
I'm getting you worried, aren't I? But don't, I'm all right. I guess this creepy mansion has gotten to my nerves. Anyway, I think I'll go outside, get some fresh air for a change. Don't worry, I'm just going to get some fresh air. If I'm lucky, I'll get to waste some monsters along the way.
I would like to point out that the line in the original, in the PlayStation version is, "I'll go and get some fresh air and be eaten by a monster." Wait a minute. Did I just hear what I thought I heard? A door just cl- That was a zombie, wasn't it? That was a zombie. Yep. Derringer. Interesting. June 22nd, 1998. I had to do it. We ran from those things, helping each other to survive. But Robert started to show the symptoms. I had to do it. Those damn things are pure evil. There was no other way. He would have done the same if it were the other way around.